In this video lecture, I'm going to discuss what how to connect Cassandra with Excel. So here, first let's go on the command prompt. Here, write Cassandra minus F. So by writing this, it starts the Cassandra. So here, start up complete. Now the next is, let's go on the control panel, there system security, administrative tool, ODBC data source 32, here click on this add. Now here scroll down, here you can see list of data source. So somewhere you can see Informatica, Cassandra, ODBC driver. So you need to select this option, click on finish. Here data source name, DSN name. So let's give your DSN name. So here giving Cassandra underscore Excel. Description optional. Host, so I don't know about the host, so writing local host. And port automatically taken, no need to change. And here default key space, these are optional. Okay, mechanism, if you give username you need to give the password also. So no authentication, click on this test. So here test completed successfully. Okay. So DSN created. Now let's open the Excel and here go to data tab, inside get data, here from other source, from ODBC, click there. After that here you can see list of DSN that I just created Cassandra Excel. Select this option and advanced. So here these are optional. Click on this OK. Now let's select the Windows, and with Windows no need to give the user and password. Click on this connect. So it's come there, ODBC DSN Cassandra Excel, it's come there, Cassandra, click on this Cassandra S point, and inside there is one or table tab. So here it has only one record, and this is the S point is the key space. And let's go on the system schema. Let's click on this column, and this has a list of key space, table, and column name. So let's click on this transform data, and Power BI it's open, close that, keep. And after clicking on the keep, extracting data, getting data inside the Excel. So here you can see this is the Cassandra data, it's come inside the Excel. Okay, after that you need to just press Ctrl S to save. So you can save anywhere, so just clicking on the save. Let's go back, and here you can see list of records, current, regular, clustering, order, this all. So this is the simplest way we can connect Cassandra with Excel and importing Cassandra data inside Excel. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week. Thank you.